Welcome to English at the Movies, where we teach you American English heard at the movies. The saying today is from the movie The Spy Who Dumped Me. It is part action movie, part comedy, and part buddy film about two friends. At the beginning, one of them, Audrey, is depressed on her birthday. By the end, the women are stopping an international terrorist group. Listen for the phrase, own it.
If we don't deliver this package to Vienna, a lot of people are gonna die.
Do you wanna die having never been to Europe? Or do you wanna go to Europe and die having been to Europe?
Why are those my only two options?
Is this really happening?
Yeah, because you dated a spy.
Come here. Oh my God.
An international terrorist group is planning a series of assassinations.
A lot of innocent people are going to die unless we stop them.
Will you trust us to help you?
Light it up.
This is surreal, and I honestly think I'm in shock.
Woman, you are incredible, and I want you to own it.
So, what do you think own it means? Is it quickly go buy it or completely accept it? Listen again. Did you have the right answer?
Woman, you are incredible, and I want you to own it.
Own it means completely accept it. Audrey has never been very sure of herself. But, in a funny way, fighting criminals beside her best friend gives her confidence. And that's English at the Movies.